sensitive, I know that, with the gain up. I can tell you that now. I'd done a video earlier, and I could hear, like, dogs barking from half a mile over the river. That's how sensitive this thing is. So, you guys have got to let me know how this sounds. I've listened back to it myself. If I'm not happy with it, I'll just delete it again. But I wanted to get something out to you guys to sort of say hello, and maybe what's planned, obviously a Q&A. Now, I've been asked a couple of questions, so if you guys have any, drop them down in the comments. If not, no worries. I think I'll probably turn it into more of a random facts about me without sounding vain, if you know what I mean. I'll just get like 20 facts about myself and tell you, and then answer the questions that I've been asked. There's been a couple, so I'll answer them for sure. See, even now I'm kind of like this far away from the mic and I don't know what's going to be picked up. The gain is on like just over a quarter of the way. Yeah, it's actually been a bit more of a task than I thought it would be, to be fair. I've not played with it a lot, but I've played with it enough to know it's a pain sometimes because you think you've got it all set and then you're like picky with how you sound, obviously, and then you're not happy with it. But I'm hoping this video will come out okay. I won't. The main thing for me is my sinuses. They come out when the gain was really high. Every little detail in there, like your breathing comes out, and it's just off-putting for me anyway. So I'm not gonna have this too long because I don't want to waste like 20 minutes and then it's gonna sound shit, if you know what I mean. So yeah, I just wanted to say hello really and let you guys know where I've been and what's gonna be happening as soon as I do really get to grips with how loud I need to be, etc. With different settings, I'll be doing videos a lot more. So, if you watch this, thank you. If you're new here, thank you. And if you're returning, thank you. Stay safe.